In recent years, there's been a real buzz around superfoods. We had the goji berries, we had quinoa, and now kale has captured people's imagination. What I'm going to show you today is how to make your very own kale smoothie. Now by itself, kale can actually be quite bitter, so let's put some other ingredients in there as well. So we've got our water, we'll throw our kale in, destemmed. I had some silverbeet grain down the back, so we might as well use that as well. I'll throw an egg in for some extra protein, that's good for muscle growth and repair. We've got some honey on board also, now that's good for short-term memory improvement, it also is conducive to better night's sleep. To that, we'll add some pineapple sage for an extra dynamic, extra sweetness via the stevia, homegrown, and also some honeydew melon, and we'll finish it off with that garnish of mint. Now we might keep these seeds to plant in a couple of weeks. We'll dry them out, get them in the ground. All right, well that's good to go. Thanks for watching. If you would like to subscribe to The Dirt Effect, then please go right ahead. Until next time, healthy living. Mm-hmm.